Hi, it's Friday, so let's chill and do something easy today. If this is your first time here and you want to learn Frontend and JavaScript, start right now by subscribing and don't forget to turn on the subtitles. Let's solve today's Codewars kata titled Exes and Ohs. Check to see if a string has the same amount of exes and ohs. The method must return a boolean and be case insensitive. The string can contain integer. What examples? And this one is the most interesting. When no exes or ohs is present, should return true. Okay, let's do that. Let's start with a straightforward solution and calculate each exes and ohs, and if the sum of plus exes minus ohs is zero, that means that there are the same amount of them. Let's implement that. Let equal is zero, then restring split, and for each do the following. Takes this character if, and then let's use Yoda notation. X is the current character to lowercase, then equal plus 1. Otherwise, if O is the current character to lowercase, then equal minus 1. And return the comparison. If equal strictly equals to 0, then this function returns true, otherwise it returns false. Let's try this solution. Oh, silly typo. Let's fix this and try again. Good, now it works. And now let's optimize this solution as following. This split can be replaced by a string literal, it's totally the same. And now I can use a shorthand here. If this comparison is true, then do the following. Increment equal and do the same for the next comparison, like this. Let's test it. That's correct. Now I can solve this kata using a reduce method. Let's do that. I remove everything and do this. String split and reduce accumulator and the current value. If x is the current character, then increment our accumulator, otherwise decrement it. Here return accumulator plus 1. Else if here and compare with O. Return here A minus 1. And I need else comparison for the cases when I should do nothing. And here 0 is an initial value. And now I can compare our result with the expected 0. If it equals, then it returns true. And that means that there are the same value of exes and ohs. And let's use an arrow function for our solution. Let's check. No, it should be const, not const. Let's try again. Good, it works. Now I can modify my comparison and use a shorthand here. I'll use a ternary operator here. Let's do that. Remove this one and this one. So if x is the current character, then increment accumulator. However, you know, I can shift this to lowercase to another place. Here, now let's check for ohs, then reduce accumulator, otherwise do nothing. Let's test. Good, that's correct. However, I can modify my solution using regular expressions. So I need to calculate x characters and o characters in my string and compare them using match operator. Let's do that. Remove everything. Calculate axes globally and insensitively, and calculate osses. Now return if there are axes and its amount equal to the quantity of osses, then return true. Let's try the solution. And against all the test cases, yes, that's correct.
My code is available on GitHub. Documentation is available in the internet. Follow the links if you're eager to get more. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, subscribe to the channel, and watch other episodes. Thanks for watching, and dive deep.